Hi there, and thanks for joining us. I'm Connie Tran. Here at Community Medical Centers, the Honor Your Care Hero program is a way for patients to make a donation and say thanks to the caregivers who made an impact on them. It's a way to help our patients heal and to share their gratitude for those who provided exceptional care during their time of need. We caught up with Jane Watt, the first hero honored, and a veteran nurse at Community Regional.
Hey, you.
It was a surprise visit registered nurse Jane Watt did not see coming.
See you at the restaurant.
Former patient Butch Peters wanted to say thank you to Jane for the care she gave him 18 years ago when he battled leukemia.
I'm happy for you.
Well, thank you.
Jane was in charge of the floor, and Jane and her people are very, very good to me. There's no question about that.
Butch remembers when Jane was there for him.
She used to come in my room all the time. We used to talk. She used to give me, and you know, change my chemo and all this and that and the other thing. And I don't know, she was just nice to be around.
It's a challenge for our leukemia patients to be there, and they just spend a lot of time in the hospital, and it's rough. You just get the rug pulled out from under you when you get a leukemia diagnosis, so they're special for us.
Giving back runs in the family for Butch, his uncle is Leon S. Peters, who along with his wife Alice started the tradition of the Peters family's generous support of community medical centers. So like his uncle, when Butch had the opportunity to give back and honor Jane, he jumped at the chance. Through the Honor Your Care Hero program, grateful patients like Butch can make a donation in their care hero's name and write them a personal thank you note.
Thank you very much. I'm speechless.
Jane says it's in her nature to be a caregiver. She's been a registered nurse for more than 30 years.
I take care of my patients the way I would want to be taken care of, or my family.
Each grateful patient's donation will help the area of greatest need at their Care Heroes facility. And with a $100 donation or higher, Care Heroes like Jane receive a lapel pin to wear proudly.
More people should be like her.
Jane says she's grateful to be honored, but seeing her patients, like Butch, living for today is what makes her truly smile.
He's great. I love him. He's, you know, we just love our patients that come back to see us and they're doing well.
Doctors, nurses, or other members of the Community Medical Center's team can be honored to be a care hero. All donations are welcome, big or small. If you'd like to honor someone, visit communitymedical.org/carehero.